certainly the prayer here at St. Paul's that we will build it and they will see the quality of Christ-centered education that is part of what will be happening in this brand new state-of-the-art building.
Currently, we have kindergarten through second grade on our south campus and third through eighth on our north campus.
Big part of the change we're making is to bring the kindergarten first and second up to the main campus where the sanctuary is and where the pastors are. They'll be around the seventh and eighth graders during confirmation. They'll be around the pastors every day. And there's more influence of the church in those first years.
It opens up a lot more capacity for our early childhood center and our preschool. In fact, right now have about 120 children on a waiting list. We decided to use the Lutheran Church Extension Fund as our partner, you might say, in this capital campaign. The campaign itself was just a real blessing, not only to instruct our own children in the faith, but to reach out to families and to children beyond the St. Paul's membership with that message of the gospel of Jesus Christ.
I'm really excited for the new school because we're going to have a humongous school. Walking down the hallway the first time and like opening your locker the first time, it's just going to be so cool.